Would you start with Old Roger?
Yes. Old Roger is dead and he lies in his grave, lies in his grave, lies in his grave. Old Roger is dead and he lies in his grave to rural lay. They planted an apple tree over his head, over his head, over his head. They planted an apple tree over his head to rural lay. The apples grew up and they all fell down, all fell down, all fell down. The apples grew up and they all fell down to rural lay. There came an old woman a-picking them up, picking them up, picking them up. There came an old woman a-picking them up to rural-a-lay. Sir Roger got up and he gave her a clout, gave her a clout, gave her a clout. Sir Roger got up and he gave her a clout to rural-a-lay. Which made the old woman to kick and to shout, kick and to shout, kick and to shout. Which made the old woman to kick and to shout to rural-a-lay. How far is it to Babylon, threescore ten? Shall we get there by candlelight, oh yes, and back again? Open the door as wide as the sky, and yet King George and his wife come by. 1, 2, 3, a letter, 4, 5, 6, a letter, 7, 8, 9, a letter, 10, a letter, catch the ball. Poor Jenny sits a-weeping, a-weeping, a-weeping. Poor Jenny sits a-weeping on a bright summer's day. Oh, Jenny, what are you weeping for, you're weeping for, you're weeping for? Oh, Jenny, what are you weeping for on a bright summer's day? I'm weeping for my true love, my true love, my true love. I'm weeping for my true love on a bright summer's day. Get up and choose your true love, your true love, your true love. Get up and choose your true love on a bright summer's day. In and out the windows, in and out the windows, in and out the windows as you have done before. Stand and face your lover, stand and face your lover, stand and face your lover as you have done before. Kneel before your lover, kneel before your lover, kneel before your lover as you have done before. Follow him to London, follow him to London, follow him to London as you have done before. I sent a letter to my lover, and on the way I dropped it. One of you have picked it up and put it in your pocket. Tis you, tisn't you, tis you, tisn't you, tis you, tisn't you. Now this is again a circle, which the person, one of the children secretes in their hand a little piece of paper. The person goes round the circle singing the words. At a given word, tis you, tisn't you, the person secretly tries to drop the paper. If the person going round sees the hand that drops the paper, then he must chase the person who's dropped it. If he catches the girl, they go in and out the circle. If he catches her, then it's the same as the other game that I've just done, and they take their place. If they're not caught, then the person continues and they have another turn. The old, the Black Country English, as such, is the nearest to the Chaucerian English, and in the real Black Country is altered very little. And there, they still speak in and around Churchfield and West Bromwich of doffing and donning your hat. And they talk about the large moth that we see flying about in the summer evenings as bob owlers. Let me think of some more things. Yes. A person who's very, what we call, left-footed and clumsy is often referred to as a keffilump. Keffilump. They say you're a great keffil. they often have peculiar names for people. My grandfather's work people, for instance, were known under the most beautiful names as Molly Tunkey, because the poor, unfortunate lady had a face a little like pig, and there was Lester Tom. Nobody knows why he was Lester Tom at all, but it was. Whether it was Lester's Tom, we're not sure, but it was Lester Tom. There's the old story, supposed to be true, of the young girl who left the village to work in Birmingham, as they say. And when she came back, they said, "Oh, you're married, am you? They tell us you weren't married." "Oh," she says, "I am, don't you know?" They said, "No, who did you marry?" And she said, "Him with a watch in Birmingham." If you say to a Sedgley person, "Hey, mate, who put the pig on the wall to see the guy banger by?" There's nearly a riot, even to this day, in the place. Because, and the same applies to the Gornal people. They were supposed to be so stupid that they thought the old Jack Donkey had swallowed the moon. Ezekiel was out one day with his donkey, one evening, and he saw the moon reflected in a great big... big thing of water they'd got in the backyard. And he says, "Missus, look at this moon. What's it doing here?" And she says, "Oh, I don't know." She says, "It must be the Dudley moon." He says, "It ain't." He says, it's here in our big jorum of water." Well, at that moment, the old Jack Donkey was coming by, and he fancied a drink. So he went and drank from the water, and at the same moment as he was drinking, there came a cloud over the moon. And when Ezekiel looked again, the moon had gone. He says, "Hey, hey," he says, "come out, Sarah, and see this." He says, "Our old donkey's been and drunk the moon." "Come, all you blades, what mare are ye? And yo shan hear a tale of what befell. Poor Billy White, he died last night. He'd never died afore, for he did ate some ships yet brass, and he did fall down stiff stone jet under the table of right to the Peter Adley pepped through the gauze, on purpose to see the cocks fight. Little boys did sigh out with a fork, and said, "Dumbly, that says he will ride. Ride, follera, rollera, rollera, raddity, follera, rollera, ray, ah. Bunny eye got a lump in his throat, as like to stop his breath. Bunny eye got a lump in his throat, from a bull that was bearded to Jeff. Ride, follera, rollera, rollera, raddity, follera, rollera, ray, ah. When the bloom floor Hampton town, the wafflers they did stare. They thought it was a coal boat a-flying through the air. So true it is unto the time, so true it is I own, going to fetch a load of lime to build a sun and moon. Rifle addle to the laddie, right to roodle ayach. Rifle addle to the laddie, right to roodle ayach. As I ran down between the barley, as I ran down between the wheat, I saw my true love awaiting for me. My heart was full, my joy complete. His hand in mine, his arm about me, his lips above my head did stray. How sweet the lark song on that May morning, how blue the sky as we went away.
Let me down in the sweet, sweet grassland. He laid my head upon his heart, but a chill wind blew from across the valley. Alas, I knew 'twas time to part. Whene'er I see the shimmering barley, whene'er I see the standing grain, or hear the lark or curlew piping, I see my dear true love again. While shepherds watch their flocks by night, all seated on the ground, all
Mother.